this report. During our interaction with the security agents, they made it very clear to us that 90% of the victims of kidnapping get to pay ransom without the consent of the police or the SSS. They made it very clear to us that they are always against the idea of paying ransom. But the victim's family, because of the trauma, the psychological trauma they go through, they end up paying the ransom. Mr. President, kidnapping is a national malaise. It has caused this country a lot of bad name abroad. It has made it impossible for investors to come into Nigeria, because when you go abroad and you start asking for people to come and invest in Nigeria, the first thing they will tell you, what about kidnapping? We understand that it is very common in Nigeria today. So for this reason, Mr. President, I support the idea of enacting a national law that will prescribe capital punishment for kidnappers. This is the only way we can take serious measures to address this problem. Not only that, Mr. President, there are other issues that are associated with kidnapping. During our introduction, it became very clear to us that the main cause of kidnapping in Nigeria today is unemployment. Most of the youth that graduated either in university or polytechnics end up without any job. And they go into criminality because they have no means of livelihood. So both the state and also the federal government should collaborate and ensure that employment is being provided for this youth. Another issue that has been highlighted is that of poverty and the get-rich-quick mentality, particularly among the youth. Nowadays, immediately a young graduate comes out of the university, the first thing he will think of is having a car, having a house. You know, he will think that somebody who has been on the job for 10 years, he wants to be like that. So this get-rich-quick mentality, Mr. President, is one of the reasons for going into kidnapping. So to make it serious, we should certainly enact a national law that will prescribe capital punishment for kidnappers. This is the only way we can be seen to be serious on this. Leaving it to states, it's not enough. Not more than 7 or 8 states have enacted laws against kidnapping. The solution, Mr. President, is here, and I therefore support that a national law should be enacted in this chamber. Thank you.
Acting Chief Whip.